The most powerful cyclone to hit India in 20 years has killed at least 9 people and caused widespread damage. Cyclone Fani brought winds of more than 200 kilometres an hour. More than 1 million people in low-lying areas were ordered from their homes before the storm hit. There are now fears 100 million people are at risk as it moves towards Bangladesh.
7news.com.au. Happening now.